Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to Zara Talkies. Today we are going to present a healthy banana shorts recipe and its associated moments. This snack is a kind of very yummy yet easily prepared. We can prepare this with easily available ingredients at our home and can be served with goodness. So guys, let's move on to the recipe. And for our recipe, we need 2 large sized bananas, very ripe, and here I have cut into small pieces and kept aside. So now heat a pan and then add 1 tablespoon of oil. Keep it in low flame and add the chopped bananas. So here I have used coconut oil and go on sauteing it for 2 minutes till the bananas are very translucent. We have to cook. So once sauteed, we can add 1 tablespoon of sugar. The sugar sweetness you can add according to your preferences. So after adding sugar, I have added crushed cardamoms. Around 3 to 4 crushed cardamoms, and then give a good combine. Cook again for 2 minutes and then now go on adding 1 tablespoon of ghee and then give a sauté again and cook for further 1 minute. Now it's almost done. We can add 1 cup of wheat flour. While adding wheat flour, add little by little and at a time add a little wheat flour, give a good mix, then add little, give a good mix. Likewise, we have to add till whole 1 cup is over and then give a good combine. Cook for further 3 minutes and then it's almost done. Now remove from the flame and allow it to cool. Once it is cool, then add finely grated coconut, half cup of finely grated coconut. With this banana mix, give a good combine with your hands. We have to mix very nicely so that it gets a smooth dough, ball shaped dough, and then we are going to make tiny balls from this big dough. Now grease your hand with ghee or oil. Here I am using ghee, and then from the prepared banana mix, make small balls of this banana mix and keep aside. So as you can see here in the video, make balls and keep aside. It's almost done, and after the balls are prepared, it's time to fry. We can fry in ghee or oil. Here I am using coconut oil. So it's kind of very healthy recipe, and this recipe goes good at tea time snacks. Time to fry these tiny balls now. Heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil, or you can go ahead deep frying, and then slowly add the balls. I have used here small size saucepan. You can take any kind of yours and then go and fry. We have to fry this in very low flame till the wheat flour and the banana mix gets nicely cooked inside. So you have to flip it now and then, otherwise it will get over fried. So here it's almost done. Our banana shorts are ready and it's time to serve. So as you can see here, with 2 bananas and 1 cup of wheat flour, we have got about 10 banana shorts, small ones. Here as you can see the texture inside is also very superb. Do try this recipe at your end and let us know your valuable feedback. It's a must try recipe for tea time snacks, and let us serve this dish now. So guys, that's it for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed the video. Also, yes, inshallah, we shall be back with a new vlog soon. So stay tuned. This is me, Fazana, signing off. Assalamu alaikum.